get ready for this big balloon release on the behalf of my son Lonnie and my son Breon. We still fighting for justice. It's a wall that you can come in to the house and sign anything to Breon. Different people have already signed. This room we remodeled. Okay, we're out here at this balloon release. Breon, we gonna get justice. We ain't playing. We just left your brother's site. Release the balloons there. I'm down here finna release these balloons. St. Louis, you better watch out, because I'm coming. And we gonna ring the bell, and we gonna make sure we get in the chambers and send everybody to jail on the count of Breon. We'll never forget you, son. Much love. Y'all come on, we finna stand in the rain. We finna hit it and go. Oh, Frank, get out the street.
Let me go.
For the legend, y'all.
Hey, give me the strength. People can say, I know how you feel. People don't really know how you feel. But you gotta keep going in spite of what you feel. So you don't have to give up.
Look up at the sky. We doing it. They catching up. They catching up. Say, you can't leave me. Good day. Y'all have a good Thanksgiving, because guess what? I'm going to have a wonderful one.
So, I'm here. We are here today. We just released balloons for Breon. We released balloons down the street for Lonnie. So now I want to ask their dad. So how does it feel? It's cold out here. It's sleeting a little bit. So how you feel?
I feel blessed. Okay. In spite of. Okay. Because I got to get where they at. And the only way to get there is keep fighting for justice.
Okay.
Right. How you feel as a mother?
I'm emotional, but I'm trying to hold it together. And I just want to thank everybody for coming out on this cold winter, semi-winter day. Happy Thanksgiving.
I'm not gone yet. You just tuned in on Real Talk, my show. I am Ronnie Robinson. I am the host. And I thank all y'all. Y'all have a blessed Thanksgiving. Give a shout out to Marty Crawford for all you do. Tony, the Highway Commissioner over here in St. Louis. And most of all, to my cousin Louis Reed. Thank everybody, Jeff from Fox 2 News, everybody that came out, family members and friends. Guess what? I'm not stopping. When I bet you all y'all show up at the Justice Party, because guess what? The Justice Party coming. Tell your friend, better get your seat at the Justice Party, because his daddy ain't stopping. Y'all have a blessed Thanksgiving, because I'm blessed like that. This far.
And I didn't think I could take it so long. There were days I wanted to quit. I said, surely this is it, but I held on. And I've watched as so-called friends turned and walked away. And it hurt so much, I didn't have words to say. But even when my day turns to night, and nothing seems just right, Lord, I thank you for my life.